I have a TV from the company Samsung. This model Samsung released in 2012. I bought this TV in 2012 at the time. It was the best model of the Samsung TV. And to this day, TV perfectly performs its functions.
TV has a 46-inch Full HD display with resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels.
After 6 years, the picture quality has not changed. This model has in stock at a pretty great system, 20 watts. With these characteristics, enjoying your favorite programs or watching movies is guaranteed.
The TV also supports 3D with 4 pairs of glasses included so that we can fully immerse ourselves in the film. Also, TV supports smart TV function, thanks to this TV has access to the internet. And we can download some different applications and games for TV. About games, TV has built-in web camera, by which we can control TV by gestures and play some different games like Angry Birds and so on. Also, there are 2 remote controls in the kit. One is the usual, other is magic remote. This remote has a touchpad and a microphone with which you can control the TV. All this helps surfing the internet. TV has 3 HDMI ports to connecting different devices, Ethernet to connecting internet through the cable.
In my opinion, this TV is an excellent choice for comfortable watching movies and surfing the internet.
I have a TV from LG company. LG released this model in 2014 and showed it for the first time at an electronic exhibition in 2013. I'll tell you about this TV in more detail. I bought this TV in 2014 and nowadays it works well. This TV has 42-inch Full HD display with a resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels. The screen is very good and has good brightness. It is a pleasure to watch movies on it. The TV has 2 good speakers on the sides. This model supports 3D technology and have in kit 4 pairs of 3D glasses. TV has Smart TV function. Smart TV has built-in application like YouTube, Google Chrome, Weather, Megago Cinema, Kinozavr, and even built-in games. Also, you can download useful application. For example, I downloaded some games and application. Included with the TV is a classic remote controller, but for an additional fee, you can buy a remote which is called the Magic Remote. This remote allows you to control the TV gestures. For example, to switch the channel, you need to make a gesture to the right, to increase the volume, to make an upward movement. TV has a different ports, 3 USB, 3 HDMI, Ethernet, a port for connecting power, for connecting cable TV and a card reader. In USB We can connect a mouse, keyboard, flash device for viewing photos or videos, hard drives for data storage. Concerning HDMI, you can connect game consoles such as Xbox or PlayStation, projectors, monitors. I connected PS4 game console and I feel comfortable playing on this TV. You can connect internet by two ways. One, use LAN cable or use Wi-Fi. This TV is a very good solution for your money. So, in our comparison, the Arai TV won. Because its TV has more ports, the screen is brighter and richer. It is nice to watch movies on it. The TV that has a magic remote, and using it's very convenient to control the TV.
The TV immediately comes with a built-in camera, convenient for playing games and calling on Skype. The TV has 10 GB of internal memory. The TV has 4 pairs of comfortable and high-quality 3D glasses.
Thanks for attention.